sitting at a tiny table at a ritzy restaurant. She was staring at a coffee cup. He was trying to keep his courage up by applying booze. Now the talk was small when they talked it off. They both knew what they wanted. There was no need to talk about it. They were old enough to scope it out and to keep it loose. She kept saying, "You don't look like my type to me, but I guess you'll do." Very romance, love and rendezvous. And he said, "I'll even tell you that I love you if you want me to." Third romance, Lori type to me, but I guess you do. Third-rate romance, Lori rendezvous. He said, "I'll even tell you that I love you if you want me to." Third-rate romance, Lori. When they left the bar, they got in his car and they drove away. And he drove to the family inn. She didn't even have to pretend, she didn't know what for. And then he went to the desk and made his request while she waited outside. And when he came back with, she said, "Give it to me, I'll unlock the door." She kept saying, "I've never really done this kind of thing before, have you?"